Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Now, we have not met before. Tell us who you are.
We are the power duo from the Philippines. Yes. We won Philippines Got Talent Season 5, year 2016.
You won.
Yes.
We have winners in the house.
Our dance teacher put us together because
we have the combination of dance floor and aerial. At first, we always argue,
yes. And
we didn't understand each other, and we didn't have actually the chemistry.
Yeah.
But we keep on training, we get to know each other, and our connection become more intense. Then we went on Pilipinas Got Talent, and I confessed something to her.
Ikaw ba my girlfriend? Ikaw ang negotiator.
I couldn't believe it. He confessed to me. The night before the finals, we kissed and we won the show. After that, everything changed. We were able to perform full time.
We got married.
And we have a one-year-old son.
Welcome to LA. It's our big dream to have a show here in America. And we can't believe we're here.
Yes. We won PGT.
And we are here to win All-Stars.
I love you two.
Thank you so much. I love you too.
Is that song about you two?
The song is for my wife because during Philippines Got Talent, I confessed my feelings for her. And now we are married and we have 1-year-old son. And she's the reason why I still continue dreaming. And I love her so much.
But he didn't know that I love him first.
Yes.
Simon and I, same story.
No baby, but love.
But he didn't know that I loved him first.
Did you love it, Howie?
I did love it. I love that it was a combination of being acrobats, dancers, and aerialists. Can I ask you something? Was there a mistake in the middle? Did you toss her a rope and she missed the rope?
Yes, there is a mistake, but the show must go on.
Yeah. You saw it. We all saw it. It doesn't matter because you guys are great. And it is so
That's it, Heidi.
To watch two people that are in love and that do something so beautiful together. You know, it was beautiful to watch you.
Thank you so much.